I can never call a call home. You make the difference.
We've really made it to the business end now. Just four teams left in the cup, and the scene is set for an enthralling semi-final. Who will make it through to the showpiece event? We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Hello and welcome to our coverage of this semi-final here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry. And sitting next to me with microphone in hand is Stuart Robson. Excitement levels are off the charts, it must be said. It's France, and they take on Spain.
Well, what a matchup between these two excellent teams. Both have played really well to reach this stage of the tournament. But which one is going to go through to the final? I think this could be really close today.
Here's the side France will go with.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three. No doubt about that.
Here's the lineup for Spain. Fabian plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield, and the main striker today is Morata. And this confrontation is underway. Fine movement from Morata. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, if you're going to challenge like that, it has to be spot on. What do the referee think of it? Well, we've barely got started, and he's off, Stuart.
Well, it doesn't matter how early it is. It's a reckless challenge, and he has to go for that.
Hello, great to have the pleasure of your company, and welcome to our coverage of this semi-final here at the 2024 UEFA European Championship. My name is Derek Ray, here in the commentary position, and sitting next to me, providing all the tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. Keen anticipation ahead of this colossal encounter. It's France, and they take on Spain.
Well, semi...
And he's through here. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final! First goal of the contest!
Well, here it is again. The little 1-2 starts it all off, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Pedri. Conte now. Teo Hernandez. Conte. Now Griezmann. Mbappe. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
2-0 now, and back underway. Fabian. Pedri. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Griezmann. On the ball, Morata. Pedri. France doing well to regain possession. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Teo Hernandez now. Griezmann. Griezmann. Mbappé. Well, possibilities in the centre. Griezmann. Here's Mbappe. Kylian Mbappe. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?
So the action continues, and France really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Just the challenge that was required. Griezmann. Griezmann. Dembele. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Whipped in by Griezmann. Fabian. Morata. Wasteful from Spain. Hernandez. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. Morata. Morata. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Upamecano. William Saliba. Theo Hernandez now. Conte. Tchouaméni. Mbappé. Well, a really good run. And Conte might take it on. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. Mbappé. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And they're making a change. Really closing him down. Morata. Morata. Tchouaméni. And France finding space on the flank. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Tchouaméni. Can he finish? No way through. Pedri. Fabian. Free kick awarded then by the referee. What can he do with it now? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Now, perhaps they can counter from here. Can they use their pace? Well, it fizzled out. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. The first half here comes to an end. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Is it there for Morata? Straightforward for the keeper. Conte. Theo Hernandez now. And the ball back with Spain now. Dani Olmo. Pedri. That's useful play. And he cuts in from the wing. It's a corner. It's a short one. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And showing fine vision. Mbappe? Might it be Mbappe? Tremendously strong in the tackle. Williams. On to Morata. Fabian. And Spain struggling to keep the ball. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Fabian. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Good situation for Griezmann. Conte. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Mbappé. Oh, could be. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. And a substitution in the offing. Played in by Griezmann. Was it a great clearance? Well, it came to nothing in the end. France sloppy in possession here. Promising looking attack. Couldn't quite hang on. And the keeper in complete command of the situation. Upamecano. Theo Hernandez now. Tchouaméni. Griezmann. Mbappe. Good use of advantage there. Griezmann. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And time for the change now. Well, a brilliantly executed free kick. So near, Stuart.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again. It's a fantastic bit of technique, but he just can't get it down in time. Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the position at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Cucurella. Laporte. Torres. And a timely intervention. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Teo Hernandez. Giroud. Will he finish? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, as you can see, the defending is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, great attacking play. An important challenge, but they must remain organised. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Tchouaméni. Teo Hernandez. It's with Giroud. Koundé. Conte. And Giroud now at the controls.
And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course, it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Good ball to switch the play. Tchouaméni. Thuram. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Giroud. And still danger here. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. Rodri. And a strong tackle. And the referee blows the whistle that every French fan wanted to hear. France are through to the final here at the European Championship.
Well, what a display that was. Their attacking play was breathtaking at times, and they completely dominated in midfield, which then allowed the fullbacks to get forward to great effect. They'll surely be favourites going into the final.
Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.